jeans, I'm kind of done with them mirrors. Some call the crazy habits, he can also hear me.
What the hell?
Is it
those
because
are
I'm black?
Yes.
All right, now listen. I know what you're thinking. Why the f*** would she say that? And why the f*** would I ask that? But there's a whole story to that. Just watch the whole video.
Baby, tell me what you're here for. You mad about her when she been for. Ain't no more girls, I been running my wings up.
I was in the crib watching Kung Fu Panda 2, and I was at the part where Po, the main character, has to talk with his dad about where he came from. Up until this point, I had just assumed that it was common knowledge that his dad,
the fucking bird,
wasn't his biological father. This is the first time these niggas have ever had this conversation. 11 minutes into the second
fucking movie.
It should have been established that this fat fuck was adopted by the bird earlier on. And I'm upset that those boys at DreamWorks had a combined $280 million budget and fucked up the origin story in the second film. I'm not a movie critic, that's not what I do, but I thought it was real fascinating to get adopted by a total stranger and felt the need to make a whole video on seeing if I, myself, could reach what seemed like an unattainable goal. Adoption by
a stranger.
So then I called up my friends Bryce and Aziz to help me shoot the video, and this is how it went.
Alright, what's the word, y'all? We're at Northwestern right now. We're about to get adopted by strangers. We got the adoption papers.
Yep.
You gonna tell a stranger that it's a petition. These kids at Northwestern, they do anything, bro. Like, watch. Damn, you got a pen?
Is this nigga serious?
Pinch asked me if I had a pen with no backpack.
Hold on, nigga. I have a pen. Hold on.
Nigga has a whole backpack.
Oh, bro, I had a pen. Hold on.
Backpack
with no pen?
Backpack with no pen is crazy.
Hey, that's... Damn.
Run.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Excuse me, would y'all be interested in signing my petition? It's to end teen homelessness in America.
I don't look at the top, don't look at the top. Just look right here.
Oh wait, there's a camera?
No, this is my watch.
That's not a camera. That's not a camera. It's an Apple Watch.
Did y'all know
it's
the certificate of adoption?
Nah, that's the name of the company I work for.
What is this?
Wait,
I wouldn't have read it. That was smart. I would have signed that.
Well,
so
because
fast.
I thought I was going to quickly sign to end homelessness.
Mm-mm-mm.
Yeah, but I don't think I would have read the paper.
I'm not going to lie, bro. It's because you're a nigger.
Why won't you adopt me?
Because you're black.
Yeah. It's your boy BJ and this motherfucker. Sorry to interrupt y'all convo, but...
Hold up for a second. Did you really think you were gonna get this far into the video without
subscribe?
I like making videos for y'all, and if y'all this far in, you probably like the video too, right? So just take a half a second and click on that subscribe button right now. Do it now. Subscribe.
I kind of have like a certificate of I can't read for real. You know the point. Nah, I'm dyslexic for real. So like, can you just like fill out all this shit, one of y'all?
I'm okay. Thank you.
Oh, can I get a hit though?
Wait, don't take my lighter either. Just
light
lighter. The cig.
No,
you can't light the whole box.
I can't get the whole box.
What the hell? Not.
Is it because I'm black?
Cigs.
Yes.
The nigga was too stunned to speak.
I'm kidding.
Nah, I go lie.
I'm kidding.
Cigarettes are bad for your health, man.
Oh, it's not focusing.
Yo.
Wait, what the fuck?
I fucking went to high school with her in Indianapolis, bro. I swear to God. Bro, that is a you go here, bro?
Yeah.
Hey, would you be interested in signing my petition?
What?
It's to end teen homelessness. I'm asthmatic, though. You want to keep this?
Oh,
away
I'm sorry. I'm
like real
sorry.
Asthmatic.
Like,
now you got to sign right here, low key.
Here?
Yes, ma'am.
What's this for?
Oh no, it's for my company. Oh, they're having okay. Me go around and sign petitions to end teen homelessness and stuff like that.
You have to
fool me. Yeah. Place, date of birth.
What is this for?
Us for my company that I work for.
I'm sorry. This is. Company.
It's called COA.
You
pretty much done at this point.
It's literally certificate.
Nah, that's the name of the company. That's the name of it. Your friend kind of fucked it up here. You sound like right here. Current legal. Date of birth.
Not date of birth.
Social. Social.
I'm saying.
Yeah, actually, yeah. So you might as well just put that down there too.
Niggas don't give me my.
Oh, bro, that's W Angles though. Thanks, pops. Appreciate you, dad.
You get started?
No, I'm just here to stand around. Of course I'm gonna get 30.
Get 30, nigga. Get 30, nigga.
Yeah. She think I'm a regular rapper. I'm not. One person come tell me we fucking you block. Watch me run this shit to the tip of the top. Yeah.
Keep going.
Put my kids in Givenchy. She must think 1 + 1 = 3. I can't support your personal needs. She don't got a mortgage, moved in with a need. These niggas be capping, them cars be leased. Youngers in charge, I speak for the streets. I would nod and nod. They woke up a beast. Struggle with maybe we used to have water for dinner. We didn't have nothing to eat.
Can I pet it also? OG, my fault.
Now she's scared.
I'm gonna sneak up on her. Yeah, TJ, but ain't today going so like beautiful, so splendid, so smooth? Relax. Relax. Hey, my boy, relax, relax. Relax. You all good, little. Is it a girl?
Yeah, girl.
You all good, little sis? You good? I'm looking at. Nah, beat your fucking ass. Nah, let me stop. I'm sorry.
All right, man. If I make it inside the trunk, y'all owe me a like, a comment, and a subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Alright y'all, if y'all made it this far into the vid, don't leave yet because I have some important to tell y'all. If you made it this far into the vid, DM me on Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, WhatsApp. Y'all got my phone number, text me, whatever the case may be. Send me a message with the number 1 and I will personally send you something. It could be anything. It could be $20 your Cash App, a picture of an old dirty gym sock, you'd be basketball highlights of Prime, Bob, Cousy, whatever the case may be. I will send you something. You have my word. This offer is only going to stand for like a week, though. It's Wednesday right now. Y'all going to be watching this on a Thursday, I believe. Offer's going to end next Thursday. I don't want you niggas binge-watching my back catalog a year from now. Talking about some, oh yeah, TJ, I watched your first video. You should definitely send me something because you're not getting shit. I also want to let y'all know that I'm not just doing pranks on this channel. As much as I love doing pranks, it doesn't capture all my, you know, creative essence. So come Monday, new upload. It's gonna be something totally different. It's not gonna be a prank. It's gonna be something you would never expect me to do, but it's something I want to do because why the fuck not? Give a special shout out to all my friends that, you know, helped me film. I basically just threw a camera in y'all hands and asked y'all to help me record, and y'all was down to all do it. Y'all damn near volunteering to record with me now. Like, it's kind of weird. Appreciate y'all to the moon and back. Bryce and Daisy, Kendall, all y'all who ever helped me film in the past, we're gonna help me film in the future. Some real serious shit though. I know a lot of other YouTubers say, oh, I don't look at y'all like subscribers, look at y'all like family, y'all part of the gang, y'all part of the, like, I seriously like mean that shit. Like, I'm talking to my friends right now. I don't want it to be like some sort of subscriber creator type of relationship. I want y'all to experience certain shit with me while I experience it with you. Y'all rock with me, I rock with y'all type shit. Every single little one of y'all right now, I rock with y'all for sure.
Oh yeah, subscribe.
Peace.
Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood, that shit look good, like right on. Get your own salon, you have done when you want from now on.